guys, ignore how I look. It's been a crazy, crazy week, but I got my nails done for vacation. So with that being said, stay tuned for a vacation vlog.